Terahertz waves have frequencies higher than microwaves and lower than infrared and visible light. Where optical light is blocked by most materials, terahertz waves can pass straight through, similar to microwaves. If they were fashioned into lasers, terahertz waves might enable T-ray vision with the ability to see through clothing, book covers, and other thin materials. Such technology could produce crisp, higher resolution images than microwaves and be far safer than X-rays. The reason we don't see T-ray machines in airport security lines and medical imaging facilities is that producing terahertz radiation requires very large, bulky setups or devices, many operating at ultra-cold temperatures that produce terahertz radiation at a single frequency. Not very useful, given that a wide range of frequencies is required to penetrate various materials. Now, researchers from MIT, Harvard University, and the US Army have built a compact device the size of a shoebox that works at room temperature to produce a terahertz laser whose frequency they can tune over a wide range. The device is built from commercial off-the-shelf parts and is designed to generate terahertz waves by spinning up the energy of molecules in nitrous oxide, or as it is more commonly known, laughing gas.